All right, Coro. Thanks for the help. Catch you later. All right. Well, obviously, we have to play as the Dodgers. Not only is it Mike Piazza's game, but Dodgers. Come on. Come on. And we're going to we'll preview here. Oh, you can pick the year? Interesting. Well, this is a, 2019 World Series prediction. All right, let's see. What do we got? Ooh, default difficulty is veteran. This might be rough. Game time night, game mode. Ooh, we want arcade. We always want arcade. All right. Welcome to Yankee Stadium. Boo. Hideo Nomo. Lights just don't turn on like that in stadiums. Long cola. Play ball. Oh my God. I don't. What? Holy crap. Alright. This is not looking good, guys. Why would you give us this view? Why is this the view?
0-1.
Oh my God. Yo, let's go. I was scared to run a third. I also don't know what the buttons are. I really should have looked that up. Baseball game, you really gotta look at the buttons. Oh, get wrecked. Hey. He didn't run on his own. I was a little late there. All right. Keep forgetting to hit A. Nope, stay. Ow. All right, come on. Let's just put one more in play. All right, Joe Girardi. That fastball. So you have to, go off color. Oh.
0-2.
All right, the changeup is really slow. Damn. Okay. So we got the changeup that's blue. I guess the curve is green? I don't know. We don't know what green was. Also have no clue. All right, A is fastball. See what B is. Nothing. C down. Hey. All right, C buttons. Pick people off. See if R does anything. Looks. Oh. All right. So it's directions. What? How'd you not get that? Alright, so Z lets me look at my pitches. Fastball, curve. Alright, let's try it. Holy crap.
It's a home run.
Oh my God. Alright, it's not looking good, guys. Wow, this game is not great. Dude. Okay, that made it pretty good. Now that I concussed my center fielder.
Ball. 1-0.
Come on.
Ball.
All right, so you can kind of direct the pitches. Get there.
Out. Save. Out.
All right. We're learning. We're learning here. Get in there. Let's go. Crap.
Ow.
This might be tough. Just because the game's not very good. Oh, why couldn't that have been foul?
Ow.
Yeah, I don't know about this one, guys. First two baseball games, solid.
0-1.
This one, yeah, I don't know.
Ball. Count is even.
Ball, come on. Yeah. Oh man, pitching and hitting is just whack.
Out.
Like, and what are these camera angles? What a throw. Wow, what a shot.
Hey.
What a shot. Man, come on.
The bases are loaded. That ball's belted. It's a home run.
All right, this is not looking good. We gotta get out of this game. All right, let's try this again. Oh, we're playing Florida now. Oh well. Oh well. Not a World Series prediction.
2.
Oh my God.
He blew it by him. Right. 0-1.
Took a long time to swing that bat. Jesus. All right, this is worse. Unless it can go the distance. That's what we want. Getting 2 would have been too good. In the same spot, too. Couldn't turn it. Couldn't turn it. We need Meerkat up in here. Now that there's baseball. Where's Meerkat? Someone go find him.
Oh, I'll get there.
Ow.
Bam. Damn, that was so close to being foul. Wait, was that, is it as Bobby Bonilla? Oh, we just missed Bobby Bonilla Day by a day.
0-1.
Wasn't it yesterday?
0-2.
Oh, damn it, Bobby. God dang it, Bobby.
The bases are loaded. Ball.
Boo.
No.
It's a home run.
Oh, come on. Freaking killing me, man. All right, who's just trash? The Padres are always bad, right? That sucked.
Play ball.
Whew, man. That was a zinger. Come on. There's no, like, aiming your hit. You're just swinging. Like, in the other games, you had to, like, position where you were swinging. But not this one. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Oh, my God. How slow are you? Damn it.
Ball. 1-0.
And like you can barely guide these pitches.
Out. Hey.
Just let me pitch again.
Ball. 1-0.
Hey!
No!
Hey!
Ugh. It's never the fielder I want it to be.
A run scores.
Hey!
Damn it. Barely got there. I wonder if you can do things like jump or dive. Probably not in this game. Oh, that bounce. Don't you dare go home.
The bases are loaded.
I know they're freaking loaded.
A run scores.
Just let me pause. I don't care. Reset. Let's see what the difference is. Because now we've been so incredibly unsuccessful. Been hilariously bad for 16 minutes.
Right. 0-1.
That's quite a windup. Almost hit me. Alright, so we don't know the difference between simulation and arcade. I really should have looked up the manual before this. Rookie mistake.
Right. 0-1.
That was the slowest turn, too. Damn. Get out. Get out. Oh, that's so out. Yeah. Oh, couldn't get the bounce. See that? This guy was styling on me.
Ball. 1-0.
What was that? What the hell kind of a hit was that? Quick, someone look up the manual for this. See what the difference between arcade and simulation is.
Out.
Oh, oh! See, like, it picked the shortstop, but the shortstop couldn't get to it. So, like, why would you pick the shortstop?
Ow.
Like, stuff like that has really been frustrating with these baseball games. And then, like, you can't change who you have selected, which is extra dumb.
Right.
0-1. Count is even.
Ball.
2-1.
Oh.
Count is even.
Man, I hit the A button really hard when I play these. There's just no need for it.
Oh,
apparently you can't just tap it. That's a check swing.
Strike. 0-2.
Strike 3.
He blew it by him.
Shut up.
Out. Hey.
Yeah, no chance. All right, crush this freaking thing. Damn, man. He did not crush it.
Ow.
Almost didn't get there. Also, Wookie, how you doing, man? See, I was even trying to cut the ball off. Oh, you have to run into the wall. Man, whoever made this game really should have played the other two baseball games that came out. I think it really would have helped them. You're enjoying it when the guy runs to the wall like that? Yeah, I stopped before the wall and then tried to get the ball, and it still made him like face plant.
Right.
0-1.
Right.
0-2.
Can I do a third one? I can.
He blew it by him.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, would have been nice. Just go right through both of them. Damn.
Ow.
Two quick ones. Bounce over him. All right, three quick ones.
Ball.
Oh, you.
Out.
See, like there, I expect it to select the pitcher to field that, and it doesn't. It selects the second baseman, so I'm moving to the right to try and get the ball, but I don't have the pitcher selected, the second baseman, so the second baseman is running away from the ball. Really annoying. Thanks, Bobby.
0-1. 102?
Who is this guy?
0-2.
Ball.
1-2.
Oh my God.
He blew it by him.
Oh, he broke the bat. Role model for kids everywhere. I should run a second. Keep forgetting it won't do that automatically. Oh my god.
0-1.
What do you run? Run.
A run scores.
Oh, I thought I was out for sure. I thought there was no freaking way.
0-1.
Oh, my God.
0-2.
Yeah, I definitely.
He blew it by him.
Yeah, I was clenched. I was clenched for sure. Like that ball just—it got to the guy so fast. I was like, "Oh man, I'm screwed." Bounce over? Poop.
Out.
Oh, new camera angle. Like there. You can't get to it. But I can't switch to the fielder. And there, it selected the guy that wasn't the closest. Like, the other fielder actually got there. It's freaking killing me, man.
0-1.
0-2.
One oh two.
Ball.
Count is even.
Strike.
1-2.
No. No, I didn't need to swing on that.
0-1.
All right, so I guess blue means it's totally out of the strike zone. And red means it's close.
Ball.
1-0. Count is even.
Drop.
Out.
Oh. All right, at least now I've solved the mystery of the colors. Except I didn't mean to swing on that.
Count is even.
Ball.
2-1.
Ball.
3-1.
Walk, Mikey.
Ball, ball. Thank you, mate.
Hey.
Ball.
1-0.
Ball.
2-0.
Save.
A run scores.
Idiots. Oh, that was it? All right. You like finally started to figure something out there. Oh. I thought if I spammed the throw button fast enough, it would try and throw before you ran to the wall. Nope. Just switch back. Had to run into the wall. So is red always a strike? That's the mystery. I'm assuming yes. Ah, poop. Poop! Whoa! Ow, that hurt my thumb. Yeah.
Count is even.
Yeah. Ball. Keep throwing those. Yeah. Ball.
3-1.
Damn it.
Right. Bull count.
Foul. Yeah.
Foul ball.
Come on. Let's see blue. Take your base. Whoops. Oh.
We're going to the bullpen.
I think he's doing a tier list. Yes. Actually, Star King, that's like one thing I'm most excited for once I beat them all is doing tier lists. Like, I'll be able to do tier lists of like genres and subgenres and like the entire library. It'll like, that's just super fun. Cause like basically no one else in the world can do that. Some of the games though, it's gonna be hard to give like really good opinions on cause like I didn't explore every mode of the game, but still pretty good. I did not realize I had two runners on already.
Going to the bullpen.
Yo, subbing again.
The bases are low.
Tier list of difficulty. Yeah, I could do that too. I didn't even read the rest of your statement.
Right.
Tier list of difficulty. I could probably do. Dude.
0-2.
It's screwballs. Damn, I really.
He's going with a pinch hitter.
Josh Booty. Josh Booty. All right, should I? I don't even know how. How do I pinch hit? Or how do I sub in a new pitcher? Like, I don't even know. Bat order, bench. No. Hmm. Basically, I've already tried every button. I don't know. Yes, and actually, SK, if you do progress instead of order, it'll actually show you everything I've already done while also showing you the order. The order command's a little outdated right now. But it does take you to the wiki, so you can like read about every game, so I guess that's better. Like, if that's what you wanted. Double out.
Strike. 0-1.
Man, this guy does not have much stuff. As he burns one by, all right, 90.
Count is even.
Dude.
Strike. 1-2.
That change up, man.
Strike three.
He blew it by it.
Broken bat.
Strike.
Holy crap, that is so slow. 64.
Out. Oh, double play.
Hey.
Whew. Oh, I couldn't even see it was blue.
0-2.
Oh my god, it's so 62. It's so slow. How do you throw it that slow? No, how do you miss that? Damn it. Need better magnet hands.
Hey.
Mm.
Hey.
Yeah, I know. I know he's safe. Sheffield. You were on the Dodgers. Probably different Sheffield.
Hey.
Probably.
Out.
Whew, man, you're slow. Yes. Yes.
Out.
We're going to the bullpen.
So close. So close to first game. Oh, okay. This guy can throw. Oh my god.
0-2.
Ball.
1-2.
1-2. No, get. Ah. Damn. You gotta try and scare them. No, same spot. Oof.
0-1.
Strike.
0-2.
What am I supposed to do?
Ball.
1-2.
Strike three.
He blew it by him.
Yeah, I can't do anything to that. Oh, squeaks it by.
Hey. Ball.
1-0.
Out.
Get him.
Hey.
All right, so A is dive. Found that out.
Hey, out.
Getting them both would have been so nice. Top of the ninth. All right. We're almost there. Oh, that was blue.
0-1.
That was blue. They hit one of my blue pitches.
Ball.
1-2.
Ball.
Count is even.
Ball.
Full count.
Oh.
Ball.
1-0.
Strike.
Count is even.
Ball.
2-1. Count is even.
Trip over it. Drop it.
Ball.
1-0.
Ball.
2-0.
Ball.
Check swing.
3-0.
Yeah. That check swing. I'm learning.
Ball.
That was 5 in a row. 6.
Ball.
2-0.
Damn.
Out.
Wonder what the record is, most balls in a row.
Ball.
1-0. Count is even.
Kick there.
Out.
See, like there, like why is the pitcher, why can't I move him? It was right there, but it wouldn't let me move to him. Game, blouses. Oh, there's one more, damn it. Should have been. Boom. Yay. Game one.
Play ball. Right.
0-1.
I can't hit those. Or
right.
Anything, apparently.
Ball.
1-2. Count is even.
Guy really likes 1-2.
Got three.
He blew it by him.
He didn't blow it by me. I swung early.
Ball.
1-0.
Oh. Need to hit that gap.
Foul ball.
Damn, thought that was good. Made a good sound.
Right.
0-2.
Oh.
Got three.
He blew it by him.
So many broken bats. Fastball, curve, slide. Let's try this slider.
Ball.
1-0.
Really? Thought I had that.
Hey.
That's over there.
Right.
0-1.
Really? Fireworks? Come on. No.
A run scores.
See, I was trying to not run into the wall. Damn it.
Right.
0-1.
Right.
0-2.
Gary Sheffield. Yeah, man. He was on the Dodgers.
Out.
He did, man. He freaking wiggled the bat so much. But yeah, Bobby Bonilla. Yeah. I know, we're like one day off from his holiday. Yeah. Could have played. Should have played this yesterday. Ground rule? Yeah, like 1 point something. Don't you dare catch that.
Ow.
This game's so much worse than the other baseball games. It's really unfortunate. Bounce over his head.
Go! 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 Go!
Oh man, he didn't go.
Save.
Crap. I needed that. I think there's two outs.
Out.
No.
Out.
No, I didn't want you to run. Oh, this is a freaking game, man. Josh Booty. Apparently you can run into the catcher. Out. 10 out of 10 game. Dude, I know, right? Like, where's the MLB street? All right, more fireworks. Bert is probably really not happy right now.
0-1.
Error. Oh crap. Yeah, and they make the ballpark like way bigger than normal. So all the stats are like way overblown. You know, you're hitting like 800 foot home runs. Oh, come on.
He blew it by him.
Ball.
1-0.
Get by him. Drop it. Safe. Yes. Yeah, diving sucks. I don't know. Midway just needs to make it.
Ball.
1-0.
Ball.
2-0.
Ball.
3-0.
All right, let's get like 12 more. Crap.
3-1.
You're playing the Looney Tunes game? Ugh.
Full count.
Come on. Yes.
Take your bait.
It's a slog, dude. It is a serious grind. I was not kidding. Dude, did you see what they added today on quest mode?
Out.
First of all, they brought back Postmates. Second, it was Postmates was gone for like a week. They brought the offer back, but the other thing they brought back was the LifeLock quest, which is freaking amazing. You just need an iPhone. Oh yeah, the men's makeup.
Out.
But yeah, LifeLock, dude. It's an iPhone-only offer. It's like a cybersecurity thing. They, you know, like you sign up, you make an account with your social security number and everything, and it checks, you know, make sure you're not victim of like identity theft and all that crap. And it's $8.99 a month, but the quest is do it for 1 month, and you get $100. That wasn't there 6 hours ago? Yeah, it might not have been. Oh, yo, Pixel. Pixel with the raid. What's up, Pix? What were you playing? You must have had a really short stream. Like, why'd you pick that fielder? Why? Are you recovered after your 24-hour stream? Oh my god, get there. Adventure Island. Oh, nice. Played some more Gradius 3. Didn't you beat it this time? Ooh, an iPod Touch. You might be able to. But yeah, dude, I like it's amazing. It's $100. That's what my tweet was about. I was like, yo, anybody that does this for me, seriously, it's $50 cash. Like, I'll give you $50. We'll just split it. Much better after a bit of practice. Nice. Yeah, I mean, knowing the levels really helps in Gradius. And, like, some of the bosses, knowing their pattern really helps. Oh, man, what a shot. Can we make it to second? We're trying. Yeah.
Hey.
But, yeah, dude, the LifeLock thing is insane. Pixel, did you see that new quest mode thing? You can make $100 off one thing. Spend $9, make $100.
Ball.
1-0.
Oh yeah, no problem, Pixel. Damn it.
Out.
Yeah, it's check quest mode. It's called LifeLock. That's the new quest, but it's iPhone only, or iOS only.
0-1.
I don't know if you can use it on like tablets.
Count is even.
I don't know how Apple works. Crap.
1-2.
I need a score. Damn it. Drop it.
Right. 0-1. Right. 0-2.
Strike 3.
He blew it by him.
Let's go. I forget what pitch that was. See, like there, I can't get it, so just don't, just switch to the left fielder instead of making me run the third baseman back like an idiot. I didn't even realize they had a guy on. Yeah, and $100 and 2,000 sub points. But like, you know, a lot of people aren't gonna want to do it because you have to sign up using your social security number. But like, that's the whole, that's what the offer is. Like, it's a security thing. Josh signed up for it, and he actually, they sent an email about some like World of Warcraft website he went to like years and years ago. They had like a data compromise. So like, the thing's legit. Protects against like identity theft and that kind of stuff.
1-0.
Yeah, Pixel, it's really good. If you have iOS devices, you should absolutely do it. You know, get Mac and Cheese to do it. You do it. I mean, that's two people right there. It's $200. Like, it's nice. All in a day's work. Oh my God, really? I need a home run. Oh, thought that was gonna get bounce over him. Yeah, it really is amazing. I mean, it's the best offer they've ever had, from a pure money standpoint. It's the best thing they've ever done. And it's really easy to set up. Like I did it for myself. I got my wife to do it. Josh did it for me. It's really good. Oh no, stay, okay.
Stay.
Get out there. Oh my God, he didn't run. Oh. I didn't realize he was holding. There's no way that was getting caught. Oof.
0-1.
Oh, right down the line. What a stop.
Hey.
What a stop. Saved a run.
The bases are loaded.
Home run. Let's go, Raul. Pow. I thought he was gonna catch that. I held.
The bases are loaded.
Damn. Really thought he was gonna catch that. Let's go! Let's go!
A run scores.
Hey!
And another run scores.
Yes. Yes. Even better than one run. What's better than one run? Two runs. Let's get some more. Drop. Didn't drop. Yeah, the purchase is really bad for Looney Tunes. Looney Tunes, it's just a bad quest, man. You just don't get enough out of it. Like, if people like the game and they want to play it, like, good for them.
A run scores.
But it's not a good quest for getting the most out of it. Legendary, yeah, you liked it, huh? It's a good puzzle game. I played that one all the way through, level 10. I liked it.
Count is even.
Wasn't a huge fan of, like, the leveling system. But, like, I liked playing the game. Yeah, it takes some time to get level 10. It was a decently engaging puzzle game. Just be thankful you never played the WWE one. That one was really bad. Shears will go on a rant about that one. Or no, Jimmy Joe. Jimmy Joe hated it. Oh yeah, you get through. It's towards the end, like levels 8, 9, and 10, or ranks 8, 9, and 10, you start needing, like, stronger cards. But, like, if you... Sometimes you join a guild, and then, like, you get to just team up with someone that has, like, really OP stuff. Oh, crap. Alright, I was not expecting that. See, like, just let me... Finished Marvel finally. Yeah, getting to 25 is no joke. I didn't think I could get second. Man, that home run. That hurt. Your guild is stacked. Nice. Yeah, that really makes things easier. No, fall. No. I just realized how much, like, this stream right now seems like an advertisement for Smash and Splash. We got two towels and I'm wearing the shirt.
Right. 0-1.
Unintentional. Get out. That's gone. Yeah, boo all you want, idiots. Did that say 700 something feet? You can murder that. Oh my god, it was so slow. 57? Drop. Serving Pikachu, nice. Dun, 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 dun. What?
Hey.
BS. Totally caught that.
Hey.
Crap.
He's going with the pinch hitter.
Not the pinch hitter. No.
Out.
Right. 0-1.
No, I can't get that.
Hey.
See, like, if it had let me select the right fielder immediately, I could have gotten the guy first out.
The bases are loaded.
But it doesn't.
Right.
0-1.
Out.
A run scores.
Hey. Hey.
Damn. Tied up. Wait, is it tied? No, I'm up by one. When did I score again? Oh, yeah, I hit that monster home run. Damn. Yeah, I forgot. I forgot to hit that huge home run. That, like, 700-footer. Glad to see you stuck around the street even after that that chess match. Crap.
2-1.
Ah, just foul. Yeah, you missed chess. We played the 3D version. It was really bad. So then we did 2D. Koro was in chat, making moves.
Ball.
1-0.
Yeah, Koro knows what's up.
Ball.
2-0.
Right.
2-1.
Virtual Chess 64 Kylera win. I didn't even mean to swing on that. Damn. All right, we just need to get out of these innings.
0-1.
Yeah, can you imagine getting like an hour, you know, getting like a decent chunk of time into a match and then like desync?
Out. Ball.
1-0.
No. No. The which fielder is it letting me pick? Shimmy.
Hey. Ow.
What a play.
Had to dive. Wouldn't have made it otherwise. Get in the outfield. Let's go. Yeah, the AI is really good on virtual chat on the N64 one, especially like when you crank up the difficulty, it's legit.
Ball.
1-0. Count is even.
Fair. Go.
Hey.
No, why did you run? Oh, I hate you. Base running in this game is not good.
0-1.
Seems very difficult to control, like, two runners.
Out.
Damn. Home run, Mikey, your own game. That drops.
A run scores.
Hey.
Going to the bullpen.
Oof. All right. Needed that. Definitely needed that.
Right.
0-1.
Right.
0-2.
Ball.
Not this time.
1-2.
Oh,
he blew it by him.
Take that, baseball bat.
Ball.
1-0.
Hey.
The frame rate. So we still don't know the difference between arcade and simulation mode in this game. It'll just have to remain a mystery until I look up a manual. Sweet, you just made $100. Hell yeah, Pixel.
0-2.
How many Apple devices do you have in your home? Dude, I know. Wait. I've been trying to tell people how insanely awesome this is for a year now. Gonna go, dude, just get another phone, do the thing, and then return it, right? As long as you have enough people with Twitch accounts that'll let you use their social security number, hell yeah. Curve, slider, fastball. That's the thing, I used to like get my brothers to do stuff, but that with the Postmates thing, they made their own, they got affiliates so they could do the stuff for themselves.
Ow.
I was like, damn it. They were such a good revenue stream.
Out. Hey.
I've been like telling them they should get affiliate for like for so long because it's so easy, and they finally did it. Oh crap! Not how I wanted to start a game. Damn it.
Hey.
What's up, Bear? How's it going?
Out.
It's all because I didn't get that freaking double play early.
Ball.
1-0.
That was a pitch. Drop, drop, drop. Damn. You missed chess. It was all right. Tried playing the 3D version first, and it was really bad because it's like hard to see. So then we went 2D, and Koro was in chat helping, and you know, we just beat the computer one time. Got out of there. Over. Oof.
Right.
0-1.
We played chess for like an hour, though. Damn.
Out.
Three up, three down.
Out.
Hahaha. If I'm ever in town, all right, man, sounds good. Hey, man, it's just, it's free money. Like, everyone should have free money. Especially when all you have to do is spend $9 to get 100. The limiting factor is having a freaking iPhone. Postmates to deliver, yeah.
One and two.
Even without the Postmates deal on quest mode, Postmates, their referral system is still like insanely broken. Like, if someone makes a new Postmates account and they use your referral code, before they even make an order, it gives them $5 credits. Now, if they use one of those $5 credits, let's say they pick up a $4 item from a local restaurant. So they use the $5 credit, so it was free. That counts as making a purchase. So then you get the referral credit from that. Then you get $10. It's insane. Sometimes you get 5 tens, sometimes you get 10 fives.
He blew it by him. Oh and one.
And I like doing pickups because I live in the city, so I can walk in a 2-block radius. There's like 20 places I can walk to do pickups, because then you avoid all the fees. I tried throwing the second, and it didn't let me. I thought maybe it was the third out.
No, you suck!
Like that.
Hey.
Like, just let the pitcher get the... Let him get the ball. But no, it made me select the first baseman, and then they hit a home run.
It's a home run!
I really hate the fielding in these baseball games. Like, that just killed it. Oh my god.
0-1.
Drop. Like, that one was just super dumb. The pitcher was right there. It looked like I was just, the ball was just going to hit the pitcher, which would have been great. Like that, it wasn't letting me select the pitcher. The ball just happened to go to him. It was moving the second baseman. Josh Booty. And there, it selected the third baseman, but the AI was moving the pitcher and got there first. Is that Josh's new nickname? Maybe. If If only he was playing this game, he could make it an emote. Dude, can I just buy a hit? Nope.
What a play.
What a play. That was a play. No thanks to this AI. Ow. And I can't quit the game, I don't think. Because I think I'll lose all progress. I think I have to play the series and win the series, which is dangerous. It means I can't just quit if I'm losing and restart the game.
2-1.
Dude. Come on.
Right. 0-1.
You are gonna keep freaking running. I don't think I would have made it to third.
Ball. 2-1.
Damn it.
Out.
Can I hit the gap once? Ugh. This game's not looking good. Losing this because the game wouldn't let me field.
Ow.
Forgot I had a runner on. Damn it. Damn it.
Ow. Hey.
Booty.
Ow.
All right, let's get on the freaking board here. Good start. More of that. Oh heck, you missed virtual chess. Yeah, we played chess for like an hour. The 3D version sucked. So we went 2D. Made it a lot more playable. The AI was pretty good. Apparently, the hardest version of the AI is like really advanced.
Ball. 2-0. Ball.
3-0.
Just gonna walk him for double play.
Right. 3-1.
Slowest fastball ever.
Right. Full count.
A 55 mile an hour curve.
Out.
Wow, I didn't think he was gonna get there.
Hey.
I made the guy on second start running. Had to turn back.
0-1.
No, I did not try the hardest difficulties because we looked up what they were, and it's like I certainly wouldn't be able to win. And then Caro had to leave. We were gonna let Caro try. Damn it! I'm gonna lose this game. I wonder if B jumps for fielders. I don't know.
Ball.
1-0.
Just put all the moves into Stockfish.
Ball.
2-0.
Out.
He's going with the pinch hitter.
Oh, the pinch hitter. Lucky on that one.
Right.
0-1.
Ball.
Count is even.
Out.
All right, come on, let's get on the board. That's not how you do it. That is not how you do it. Neither is that. He hit the ball the wrong way.
Count is even.
Ball.
2-1.
Oh, come on. Can't hit. I can't. I was scared to die for that and miss.
Out. Hey.
I keep forgetting to go for the double play. Losing because of it. That bounce.
Hey.
I was not ready for the bounce. That was a serious bounce. No, really?
A run scores.
Hey.
This game is just a wash. Just switch already? Come on.
The bases are loaded. A run scores.
Hey.
Yeah, boo.
Hey.
It's game's over.
The bases are loaded.
I just need to end it.
0-1.
Out. That was all on two outs.
Ball.
1-0.
Ball.
2-0.
What if I somehow come back? It'd be pretty nice.
Out.
This pitcher's destroying me, though. Can't get anything on him.
Out.
This is like same two spots every time. Good. The game's almost over.
0-1. Count is even.
Oh my God, really? Ooh, nice breeze. Dude, just go to the pitcher.
Foul ball! Out!
Why did you go to that?
Hey,
oh my God.
Hey.
Come on.
A run scores.
Yeah, y'all should be booing. It was bad. All right, here we go. Seven runs.
Ball.
This is where it starts.
1-0. Ball.
2-0.
Ball.
3-0.
Ball.
2-0.
Oh yeah, I got on base. Look how great it is. It's a triple.
Hey. A run scores.
Inside the park home run. That was pretty funny. Would have been nice to save that for the next game, though. Just end it.
Out.
All right. But seriously, that was a good throw. And also, the guy was just running so slow.
Play ball.
All right, what do we got? Fastball, curve. All right. Dude, why? Why can't I get that bounce?
Hey.
Who's pitching? Is Nomo pitching again? Yeah. He is.
0-1.
Out. Out. Out.
Finally turned to double. Holy crap. All right. Like, how am I supposed to hit that? I can't. Like, you can't actually see that it's red and then react. Oh my god, how slow are you? I could have got there. We're swinging on anything.
Out. Out.
So are they. Whew. Close one.
Out.
Didn't bounce right ahead that time. Let's go. Oh my god. Yep, Bobby's here.
Out.
We were talking about how it would have been great if I'd played this yesterday. Who knew I'd be playing against the 1997 Marlins? On his day. Truly would have been a marvel.
Hey.
Push him off the bag.
Out. Out.
This game's going pretty quick. Oh my god.
0-1.
Can't hit the fastball.
Out.
Till he's 75, yep. Isn't there like a worse contract out there right now?
Out.
Like someone's been getting paid like that even longer than him. And I can't run with the ball. Like, that was easy, but it wouldn't let me get there.
Ball.
1-0.
Yeah, I didn't.
Ball.
2-0.
I didn't want to throw that curve. Wow. Chris Davis? Is his contract insane?
2037.
No, I did the freaking shimmy.
Hey.
The bases are loaded.
Hopeless.
A run scores.
Hey.
Oh, this is a bad inning.
The bases are loaded.
Right.
0-1.
Like, where
a run
can I get a hit like that? Damn it. Just
hey.
Go to the next screen.
The bases are loaded.
Out. Hey.
Just can't win at home. Neither team.
The bases are loaded.
Out.
Wow, there were no outs when they had all these.
Hey.
Just go.
The bases are loaded.
Ball.
1-0.
Yeesh. Gross inning. And I get that.
Out.
That's what I get.
Out.
Pitcher's going like 3 miles an hour. Great, great inning.
Out. Out.
Now it's a fastball.
Out.
Missed, yes. It takes so much for me to freaking base hit.
Out. Out.
And then they just turn two. Wow. Wow. Oh man, where was that?
Hey.
They almost beat him. Go, idiots.
A run scores.
Whew. Close one.
Out.
At least I got on the board. Coming in here.
Out.
Need more innings like that. And I need to score some runs. We don't have that much time.
Oof. 0-1.
Damn.
Drop, 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 drop. Yes.
Oof.
0-1.
No.
No.
Wow. All right. Was not expecting that.
Go, go, go.
A run scores. Hey.
I'm just scoring off of doubles. Yeah, what a line, right? Yeah, this AI is something.
Ball.
1-0.
Get there.
Out.
All right, well, at least.
Ball.
1-0.
Let's go.
Out.
All right, now let's get another. Oof.
0-1.
69.
Right.
0-2.
Oh, just can't get that. My second baseman would have never been there. Oh, hi, Bert. Whoa.
1-0.
Whoa.
Ball.
2-0.
Right.
2-1.
Ball.
3-1.
Come on. Just walk me. Yeah, you want
to. Right.
Full count.
Damn. Yeah.
Ball, ball. Take your base.
Two, I have two outs already. Hey, Bert. Hey, Bert. Bert's here, everybody.
Right.
0-1.
That was red.
Ball.
Uh-oh, Bert emotes. Bert's in the chat. Ah, crap.
He blew it by him.
Damn. All right, Bert, let's open this door.
He's going with a big hitter.
Hey, Bert.
Okay, come on.
Takes so long. All right, it's not a good start.
Right.
All right, 2-1 double play.
Ball.
1-0.
Dave.
Wow. The bounce was so high.
The bases are loaded.
Ball.
1-0.
Out.
Oh man, this is scary.
The bases are loaded.
Right.
0-1.
Ball.
Count is even.
Yeah. Ooh, man. That was scary. Do you have to use Safari? I don't know. I have no idea. I only did it on an iPhone. So I can't. Huh. Weird. Yeah, I've only done it on an iPhone. A broken URL. That's weird. It was like Pixel in the chat just did it. So you know it works.
2-0.
Ball.
It's really unfortunate.
Right.
3-1.
No, I didn't mean to do that, but it worked out. Huh. Yeah, that's obviously not a thing. Well, guess you're going to be in the Opera Event Discord asking support. I'm sure Stuff A Lot and Coconut Q will be really excited to hear from you.
2-0. It's a home run.
Who hit that? I don't even know who hit it. Lucktastic. Yeah. I never had trouble with that one. Sometimes it took like a day for some of the for Lucktastic for like it to register that you did the downloads. That's the only trouble I ever had with it.
0-1.
Oh, they told you to reset your ad ID. Yeah, that'll break everything you're currently working on. The goals work except the install. Okay, that's really weird. I don't think I've ever seen that happen. I've heard of it happening. Where everything works except the install. Because usually, like, if the install doesn't work, then, like, it's not going to trigger anything else. Because it doesn't recognize that you even have it. Interesting. No, that was like the tiniest little shimmy, and we somehow just missed. That was some crap. That's what that was. That was some crap. What do you think? Bert thinks that was some crap too. Bert butt. Bird, look, say hi, yeah. Bert, you're famous.
Ow.
Oh, yeah, I don't know anything about iOS, honestly. It's like another language. It's like trying to learn Portuguese when I already know Spanish. Like, it's similar, but there's enough of a difference that, like, nah. All right, one more. We're almost there.
Play ball.
Park, we got Park pitching. Good, I like them. Hell of a start.
Ow.
He has a lot of pitches.
Oh. Ow.
The best value for the space. Ooh, man.
0-1. Count is even.
A ton of space for music. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't have any music on my phone. I basically don't have anything on my phone except apps and some pictures. I don't put, like, videos or music or anything on. The only pictures I have are the ones I took with the phone. Damn it. I just don't use my phone for that much besides communicating with people.
Ball.
2-0.
Drop. Damn. That's not dropping.
Out.
Okay, that's a lot of songs. How many hours of music is that? How many days of music is that?
Ball.
1-0.
Ball.
How many months of music is that? Songs.
Out.
How's that only 3 days? Yeah, I guess so.
Out.
I actually just got an external hard drive. Because, like, while I'm doing this whole challenge thing, I want to, I'm trying to, like, save all the videos. But it's hard to store all of that. So, yeah, I just got an external with, like, 8 terabytes. It's kind of nice how cheap externals are.
Strike.
Count is even.
Like, because I had an internal, like an extra internal drive that was 1 terabyte or 2. You know, from like a couple years ago. But like with all the Smash stuff that I keep on there and all this, yeah, it's too much.
0-1.
Up the gut. Because, like, whenever I stream something, I save the overlay packages from the event. And then, like, I just have so much crap. I don't save the Smash videos, though. I get rid of those. I used to. Oh, my God.
1-2.
This guy's killing me. All right, baby, home run, let's go.
Ball.
1-0.
No, that was not a home run at all.
Out. Ball.
1-0.
Out.
He has so many pitches. I don't even know what I'm choosing. It's like 5. 4. Oh, okay. It's a slider. Yeah, pretty basically everything about this game is just worse than the other two baseball games. Like, it's funny that you can run into the walls, but it's a dumb mechanic. Oh my god, that was red.
0-2.
Strike 3.
He blew it by him.
That was a quick swing. Why can you swing that fast? Who's the pitcher?
He blew it by him.
He didn't blow it by me. I swung first. Oh my god. Ooh. Slow. These innings, man, just flying by.
0-1.
Oh, crap.
0-2. He blew it by him.
Man.
Ball.
1-0. Count is even. That ball's belted.
Yes.
It's a home run.
Mikey. In his own game. The moonshot. Griffey had a really clutch hit in, when I was playing his game. Mike Pizza. Oh, man. I was watching. I don't know if 16-bit Ferret's still in the chat. Watching his stream earlier, and I mentioned this game. He did not know how to pronounce Piazza. Dude, Ferret's trying to re-chat while streaming and stuff, but it was pretty funny.
3-1.
Mike Pizza Spice Zone. I like it. Whatever that is would probably be a better game than this. I think they made a second one for this console. I'm not sure. They definitely made a second Ken Griffey. That one was hugely popular.
3-0.
Ooh, man.
3-1.
Ah, damn.
Out.
Bobby Bonilla. Oh, that's so gone.
It's a home run.
Boo. Yeah, home run looked like it was never coming back down.
0-1.
save.
All right, I need a double play here.
Strike.
0-1.
I'll take this too.
Out. Save.
Yes. Yes. Ooh, man, I needed that.
Oh, my God.
Strike.
0-1.
Damn.
Out.
I need to just win this game, man. Because then that's it. We're done.
Ball.
1-0.
Ball.
2-0.
Right.
2-1.
Man.
That is even.
Dude, it's so slow.
He blew it by him.
He didn't. I don't think you know what that means.
Out. Out.
Come on, get there.
Out.
Need another Mike Pizza home run. Or like four of those in a row. That was not it.
Out.
That was not it.
Ball.
1-0.
Ball.
This guy looks like Mike Pizza.
Ball.
3-0.
Get out!
It didn't. I actually thought he was going to catch it for a sec. All right, Carlos. Yes. That's what we want. Oh, my God. He still couldn't get there. We have two outs now? We are. Damn it. Honestly, let's go.
Come on, Raul. Damn it.
Out.
Damn it.
Freaking Bonilla up here. Savior of the game.
0-1. It's a home run.
No way.
This guy has two home runs. That's the kind of stuff I can't stand. Right there. That makes me want to rip the controller in half. It goes right by two perfectly able fielders. Damn it. Why is Bobby Bonilla so good? That throw was dumb.
aren't you?
What? Oh, I have to wait so long on that. Crap, I'm gonna lose this game. Home run. Come on. And there's, again, there's no targeting on the hitting. Yeah, Josh, we were laughing about that. Dude, Benia's killing me this game. He has both of their runs. Let's go. Crap. Forgot.
Get there.
Ooh, really needed that. All right. Pitcher up. Walk the pitcher. Come on. Walk him. Walk him. Or give up a hit. God, you're slow, Park. This is so much worse, dude. This is easily the worst of the three baseball games so far. Easily. Like, look at the hitting and pitching. It's just, it's garbage.
Ball. 2-1.
Drop, drop, drop. Oh my God, I'm gonna lose.
Ball.
1-0.
Oh.
That is even.
Oh, dude, ball. You almost hit me.
2-1.
I don't know if you can hit them. Run, you idiot. Fireworks. It's okay, Bert. It's okay, Bert. They're just fireworks. It's okay. Oh, dude, they're shooting a lot of fireworks right now. Yeah, it's nothing, Bert. All right, Mikey.
No way. No way. He did it.
All right, so the score was just 2-1. And all points scored were solo shots by either Mike Piazza or Bobby Bonilla.
Ball.
Oh, Mike, the savior. That's like unbelievable.
Ball.
He comes in on his game in game 5 to win the World Series and comes up with the 3-run shot. Dude, I don't even know how to hit that. That was epic. Now I just need to hold. I just need to hold.
No, it's Bobby. This one's going in the dirt. Screw you.
All right. So I threw him fastballs before. And he crushed those. Let's see what he does with the curveball.
That is even.
All right. I'm just going to feed him curveballs.
That ball's belted. It's a home run.
Bobby, Veneer, walk him. Shut up. Dude. He's unstoppable. Why? Why is he so unstoppable in this game? I can't believe he did it a third time. Like, you gotta admit, it's pretty incredible that he did it a third time.
Ball!
1-0.
Ball!
2-0.
Out!
What a play!
Yes! That was it, right? You're the champion. Dodgers win the World Series. And he wasn't shaking or anything, but he's definitely not having a good time. Oh, it was a lot. There were a lot of fireworks. Maybe bring him in the room with you. He might not be able to hear in there. Bert, go. It's okay. Bert, I can't protect you from the fireworks. The big, mean fireworks. 7 runs, 2 players. Oh, and you get credits. No, he didn't want to. Here, hold on. I gotta try and take care of Bert real quick. Bert ran away to hide in the basement.